All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 12. Today we're continuing on with the apprehension episode. Enjoy. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so let's get this shown out. So, there's gotta be a trick here on the water. Can I open this thing somehow? I'm guessing that's a no. Okay, let's try this again. That's a no-no. Anybody have any ideas here? Okay, anybody have any ideas? Because I'm not. There's one more I think. Maybe I'll move if I get enough of these. Highly unlikely, but. This is half life, so I think it is possible. Wait a minute, that thing actually moved, I think. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That kind of BS actually worked. I hope you had a miserable death. Okay, save. Mm. Now where to? I'm not getting this part. Nope, it doesn't look like any other passages here. Okay. Never mind. What was that? I mean, come on. I didn't want to get eaten.
Did you see it? They claim it was hauled from the Challenger Deep, but I'm positive that beast hasn't swam in terrestrial waters until a week ago. There is a tranquilizer gun in the shark cage, but I'm not sure it would work on this particular species. You're more than welcome to try your hand.
You happy, Doc? Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye. Alright, guys. And thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.